The Tar Heels came to play in the NCAA. The Georgetown team was tough, but not tough enough.
Jimmy Black, the quarterback, wants a win for Coach Dean. So does Governor Hunt. Nice to see he made the scene.
At the Superdome, the Tar Heels feel at home.
Early Pat UA is leaping for the stars. For goaltending calls, North Carolina is in charge.
John Thompson's mood is grim. The Tar Heel lead is slim. Thanks, Ralph Sampson. You helped us to learn how to play the big guys and not get burned.
Then James Worthy is working himself free. He starts to do some scoring near the top of the key. Now here's James again. Hey, watch him slam it through. That's worthy of another look. A superstar, it's true.
Pat Ewing with a stop. Georgetown's looking tough. The Hoya lead is three. Perkins gets two free. He cuts the lead to one before the half is done. At the half, James Worthy has 18. It's wilder than the Mardi Gras down in New Orleans.
In the second half, Sam Perkins and Matt Doherty clamp down. Hard-nosed defense and clutch play abound. But how about Michael Jordan? That freshman came to play. His 17-foot jump shot iced the game away.
Fred Brown's mistake seals the Hoya fate. Congratulations goes to UNC. National champions, you've made history. 63-62.
WRAL says Tar Heels, we love you.